Hey, welcome back to Pluralsight. In this module, we're going to cover risk mitigation strategies. I'm your instructor, Christopher Reese. Let's go ahead and get started. Now, in this module, we're going to cover change management, something not very many people are actually very excited about, myself included, but it's something that's very important for every organization to make sure they do it properly, and we'll discuss why. We'll talk about incident management, which kind of goes hand in hand with change management. It takes it one step further, so when things actually do happen, what do we need to do? Make sure we have the proper controls and so forth in place. We'll talk about user rights and permissions and why we need to review them. We'll talk about performing routine audits, again, all dealing with making sure that we have as strong a security posture as possible. And also talk about enforcing policies and procedures to prevent data loss or theft. All right, so technology controls along those same lines to make sure that we are ensuring that data loss or data does not leak from our environment, either intentionally or unintentionally. Okay, DLP or data loss prevention is a very hot topic.